Suicidal, hard to accept, and that's my heart.